It's been 6 years since Australia's worst serial killer took my sister Gail away from us. And it doesn't get any easier to talk about. She was only 30 and her daughter was just a baby then. Looking back, there might have been clues that Gail was being stalked, warning signs that she might have missed or explained away. None of us saw it coming. I miss her so much.